nonprofit organization. The group is claiming lawmakers need to shorten the time on the state's motion for a preliminary injunction. This is not the first lawsuit filed against Prop 2, but the Coalition for a Safe and Healthy Utah dropped its lawsuit to keep the initiative off the ballot in July.
Yeah, sadly.
Now we've been tracking a line of showers moving.